Juliet Macapela, and I'm live on Facebook.
Okay.
Tell us, why are you here today? I'm just here meeting Sabina, and I'm going to be telling her what I do as well. But here tonight, today we are on Monarch UK launch, and we're excited.
We are excited.
Thank you. Thank you. You look gorgeous, by the way. Thank you. Thank you. Emily from Kenya watching, and thank you so much, Emily. I'm here on Monarch UK launch. Emily, I will call you, and I tell you what, we are now beginning to get help from people here in UK, and I've been telling them about the children in Kenya that you have been looking after. So yes, thank you so much for watching. All the way in Kenya, Emily Wanjiro watching, many, many thanks. Facebook, yes. Hi, why are you here today?
I'm here to join my UK launch match.
Fabulous, and we are all here for Monarch, yes. And I want to talk to you later. I'm a UK beauty pageant, and I would love to talk to you later. Thank you. Collaborate. Today it is Monarch UK launch day, and I've been invited over here, and I do look into their products. So if you're interested to have or to be in touch with your product, with their products, please do call me. I have signed up for Monarch products. So yes, I will be working closely with the partner and the person who is based in USA. She has invited me to her platform, and I'm looking to bringing her to Kenya as well, hopefully one day. And we have been speaking, and she's going to be here until end of this weekend. So I've decided to, I don't know if you can hear me, but it's a full house over here. Over 600 people have signed up here. Fantastic musician over here. Thank you. Our DJs. Just after have to launch here in United Kingdom, and we're getting ready for the Monarch UK launch. And so I'm looking out for seeing and enjoying the whole experience as well, but more so also getting to know the product. Anna Bikernel, thank you for joining in. Ian McCliff, thank you for joining in. Ashok Kumar, thank you for joining in. Samuel Gidlagui, all the way from Kenya, thank you for joining in. Maxine Griffin, thank you for joining in. Samuel Masharia Chege from Kenya, thank you for joining in. Temi Tope, all the way in America. I've got your United States people over here, thank you for joining in. Joy Lusinge, thank you for joining in. Emily Wanjiro, all the way from Kenya, thank you for joining in. And yes, 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 thank you.
Please,
thank you. Right, it's just gonna start. Thank you.
Ross Simmons.
Thank you so much, and she invited me here.
We hit over 1,500. Woo-hoo! So after UK Market Harvest, we also would like to extend a very, very warm welcome to our US and Canadian Market Partners who are with us today. Please stand up so that we can applaud you.
And thank you so much. They're all here from America.
Thank you so much for building the teams and the businesses over here. We have loved seeing all the photos from our roadshows, where we did wrestle with the wind, the rain,
and the snow. Welcome, Ed. Welcome, Victoria. Welcome, Dennis. Welcome, George, as well.
Thank you. incredible year. So, well, I'd like to introduce myself. I'm Rafael Urdaneta, the CEO of Morena, co-founder. My beautiful wife, Carolina Marquez. So, we just came directly from the airport to be here. So, a little bit tired, but excited. So, I want to start today by talking about my story, my family story, how everything started. So, if we start with that. Chi-chai. please come up so people can meet you. So this is my family. There you have it. My sister Lou. She takes care of gratitude, recognition.
Yes.
And everything else around marketing that she supports me with. And actually, when we started the company, we are part of the brand, putting the brand together. My brother, Javier, he takes care of operations. He started operations and he's doing everything in the company. Since we're very small, customer service, distribution, software, IT. Now he's chief staff. Javier is back there, Luke. Well, you know my wife, my little sister, she's not here. My dad, the chairman, his wife. So still, I'm only missing there my three kids. But I'd like to start with the idea of who we are. So my dad was in Drexel, had been in Drexel for 30 years. Worked with another company for many years. I grew up watching him doing this other company, and I saw how Drexel changed his life and the life of my family. Came from for a very, very, very poor family. Eventually, he retired, so he did something else, moved to do something else, and he decided to do other business. Didn't do very well, so he came back to Drexel, and acted as a minor sales manager for another company. He noticed that he still was good at it. And I had just moved to the US, so we're from Venezuela and South America. I moved to the U.S. with Carolina. We just had been newlyweds. I moved to the U.S. to adventure, right, to do different things. So about the year 2001, he called me and he said, hey, Ray, why don't we form our own drug sales company? I mean, I have the experience. I'm here in he's still in Venezuela. And maybe you can find something we could sell. And you can help me with the marketing and all those aspects. So, We allied and we co-founded our first company, it was called Lil Ding. And started that company from zero, just an idea. Started doing skincare, not skincare, but more like body care products, very simple, nothing like on it, very plain. 11 products, we didn't have much money. So we started the company from nothing, started working very hard, a lot of ideas, creativity, and grew the company from zero. And a very, very small investment to be a $200 million company in just the Venezuelan market. So if you have an idea, the Venezuelan market was 30 million people, right? So we came to be actually number one in our market for drug sales. Did very, very well for many years. Ended up expanding, went to Colombia, Ecuador, Mexico, the Hispanic market in the US, and were very, very successful. But eventually, we knew we wanted to do something different. We knew we wanted to conquer. We know how to do this. We know that this business is about people. We know how to help people be successful. So I think with that, we ended up buying. And why did we acquire them? Because we trust in the formulations. They have a great editing team. By the way, we have Jamie Ross in the house. Jamie. I knew Jamie was there, and I said, you know what, let's have a webinar. We know they have great things. Jamie had been talking to me about great technologies that he's always researching, right, these new technologies, how to do things better and like, different. Around peer care, we talked and he said, you know what, anti-aging for the hair, that's a new trend. And I have some really great new things that we could start applying to the products. And then we start talking about rejuvenating and how we put that these supporters together, start doing some tests. And that's year 2013, right? And we're talking about how to do that. So Originally 2014, we said, end of 2013, we said 2014 we need to launch. So we started putting the company together. We started thinking, okay, how do we do this well? So we started hiring the best consultants in the business. We started aligning with some of the best platforms in the business to make sure that we're doing things right at the beginning. And that's why we met Stuart Nabila as our one of our first consultants. And he ended up staying, right, as a president of the company. So I'm the best CEO and CEO. We have taken to get around. So we started doing that 2014. And I'm going to talk about the principles, right? The principles we have all to talk about. Great product. So we knew we had a great product in our hands. Then great people. We knew we need to surround ourselves with great people in the market that would help us to lead the company. And great background, right? And we hired one of the best engineers of PayPal that there is to make sure that we create a plan based on the right behaviors. So we have always said, as we talk about it better than me, long-term sustainable business. How to create a business? So if we have a natural product that people will like and love, forget about the channel, forget about direct sales, right? Forget about how we sell this, for it. Let's focus on the product. If people can buy the product, regardless of the channel, now we know how to spend our business. And that has been proven to be true when we have more than 500,000 VIP customers, preferred customers, as we call it, in the US and Canada. We are proud. Good pay plan. A pay plan that could pay upfront, right, to motivate us to start going. And a pay plan that could pay us in the long term, right, to actually build an organization, to build a real business. So our pay plan pay is almost 50%, which is unheard in the industry. Or if there are maybe two, three companies that can do that. So great product, great pay plan, and great people. So that's how we launched. We launched in 2014, pre-launched in 2014. And we didn't know, we didn't have anybody. We didn't, some other companies could pay some distributors to come over. We didn't do that. We said we're going to grow this company organically. Because for us, and I'm going to mention that later too, culture is the first thing. So we want people to start here, start from zero, from the ground up, and start building the company with us. We launched the company, we put it out there in August, and by October 1st, we had pre-launched, right? We had 550 market partners. Dream come true. The consultants in the industry said that was maybe top 2% of any company ever launched. And we said, wow, I mean, we're doing 550 people, right? A year later, we launched Canada. And if I'm trying to remember, I'll tell you the story, there were 750 people in Canada of what new market partners going to launch. And yesterday, I just went to UK. We are the only hair care company or at least the only happy company that have actually made it work in direct sales in the world. Talking direct sales, $180 billion market in the world, no company was focusing on that. They are the only one. Like I said, we are the only company to actually deliver results, even using natural-based products. So what we have achieved is that in US, at least, is the statistic that we have, is a public statistic, or no, public numbers. If we go by our numbers, $300 million last year, we have about 10% of the premium hair care market in the US. That's enough. 10% of the premium hair care market in the US. We have more market share than many brands that you would recognize in the US. And above all, we have 3% of all the hair care market in the US, and that's only in 3 years. So that we have achieved with our products and we in hair care. Some of the numbers, because I love numbers, is that a lot of people initially told me, hair care, maybe it's not a good idea. Hair care, maybe, you know, I don't think there's too much of a market for that, but these are numbers from Goldman Sachs. Actually, if we see the whole beauty market, we are having now 40%, or they say that 40% of the market is hair care. And to be transparent, this includes glasses, hair care, includes cloth colors. These are what we still don't do, but still, it's a huge market to be in. Even bigger, believe it or not, than skincare and makeup. So great market to be in, right? So that's the number one thing I think we've been successful. Great market, great products that we have. Now, the other thing, because we are in what we call the share economy, the U economy, the gig economy. I honestly believe that this is the best time in the history of the world to be in business, to be an independent business owner, or to be in direct sales. Why? Because of the use of technology, the use of social media, the how far we can communicate and we can interact. It just blows my mind. I mean, the fact that you can go on Facebook or Instagram yourself, do a video, and thousands of people can just watch you instantaneously. The fact that we can launch a sale and hundreds of thousands of people can respond to us immediately and to you, that's just amazing. So I think there has never been a time which the playing field is better for everybody to say, you know, we can all start doing this and we can all be successful. One of the things that we feel proud of it is that the people that are at the top of the pay plan, say senior executive directors, for example, are not necessarily leaders that started with us in the very beginning. We have a lot of senior executive directors. I would say over 50% of the senior executive directors have been with the company for less than a year. Some of them 10 months, some of them 6 months, 7 months. So that was part of also the pay plan that we created, the mentor corporation we created, and we said everybody has an opportunity to go to the top, even if you start later on the company. So going to the share economy, I think it's the best opportunity to be in business. The best opportunity to create a company, to create a brand, and to create your own businesses. And proof to that is that I was doing some research actually just yesterday, and I was looking at these numbers. Airbnb. Do you have Airbnb here in the UK? Right? Airbnb. $30 billion valuation. Do you know what the valuation or the market capitalization of Hilton Hotels? $20 billion. So Airbnb did that in 10 years, went to $30 billion. Worth more, 50% more than Hilton Hotels, a 100-year company. Uber, right? Uber doesn't have a car, but Uber now worth more than Ford Motors. Ford Motors is $45 billion company. Uber is $50 billion company. Just blows your mind, right? Monet sold last year more than a company would have made. And this year we might double their sales. In just 3 years.
Yeah.
That I don't are out there online and reports that you can get. So why? Because of the use of technology. But we try to use technologies and kind of mix technology along with personal touch. Right? So how can we leverage technology and use technology as an accelerator to do this business and to have it make it fun, but still have you meet Monet face to face, to have that personal interaction and human touch. So I think that combination has been Monet very, very difficult. And keep it fun, and keep it social. These are some of the things that I think we have on social media. We try to put something fun every Monday. Life's too short to have boring hair. Let you hear the talking. Sorry, I can't hear you over the volume of my hair. These are things that the market in which we are, the brand that we have, allows to be social, interactive, and get the phone. Because we always say, if you have a phone, people's going to want to join you, right? And if you have a phone, if you have a good time, everyone's going to be around you. So that's something that we've been focusing a lot on in the morning. So, as that I mentioned two things, right? Healthcare, the rational, social selling. So you are buying a company that's in social selling, which is the channel that's working today, right? Social media, small entrepreneurs. You start with start testing some of the earning of this opportunity, step by step, right? And then start really big actually building these businesses. So it's in sync with the way we're doing business in the 21st century. As we said, UXL's principles are the same, right? You need to make people successful. It's not about you. The beauty of this business is that for you to do good, you have to make sure everybody's doing good. So that principle never gets old. But now in the 21st century, you need a great brand, you need a great product, you need to keep it social, you need to keep it fun. So we try to keep it the same with that. We have a unique about the fair. We're talking about the importance of the health of the staff. Understanding that people are very aware that their hair ages. So great interested to be in still so much room to grow. But most important than anything else, hair care, great channel, is the culture. The Monet culture, right? Monet's culture is a thing, and I'm sure that's been the one thing that has kept us out there. Because it's never going to be easy. 100% easy, right? Perform. You have challenges, ups and downs, difficulties. But culture, we always say the founder's fault. So the culture that we want to create is a culture of family, it's a culture of integrity. Integrity is key for us. For 4 years, we feel proud to say that in the US and in Canada, we have a beautiful family of market partners. Some of them are here. I just saw two of our leaders, and we see each other. It's like, we see in family, and to have built that in such a short time, we feel proud. But we feel proud to say that we're doing that with integrity, hard work, always creating situations in which we are winning and we are making good. So, I just want to thank you for this opportunity to be at UK, to open your hearts, open the doors of your country. Welcome you to the family, for those who already was market partners, and for those who are thinking about it, and thank you to take a leap and you join us. Thank you very much.
Well, of course, we have the same age.
The thing is that I have a lot of stress, so I do call.
So in caso la deve.
And then she goes a lot to the gym, so she looks younger.
La ventaja que tiene ella, pues, no la tengo yo.
That's an advantage that she has and I don't.
Tenemos dos hijas.
We have two daughters.
Una de 18 años.
One of them has 18 years old.
Y otra de 5 años.
And the other one has 5.
Que son unas de las principales inspiraciones de nosotros.
And they are one of the greatest inspirations for us.
Y mis hijos, ustedes ya lo conocieron, and Luisa que me está traduciendo.
Of course, my other children, Luisa, who is translating.
Aquí no va a dar la
You are not going to say the ages there.
Rainer, que ya lo conocieron.
Rainer, who you already met.
Y Javi, que por supuesto también está con nosotros.
And Javi, who is also here with us.
Hacemos un equipo hermoso.
We are a beautiful team, I think.
Y es una de las bendiciones que tengo.
And that's one of my biggest blessings.
Yo quiero que por favor me ayuden a darle una despedida a Levin del escenario.
I want you to please help me say goodbye to Levin from the stage.
Londres.
London.
Wow.
Wow.
¿Cuántas cosas he escuchado de Londres?
How many amazing things I have heard about London.
Para aprender un poco de ustedes.
To learn a little bit about London.
Yo decía cómo hacer.
I was thinking about how to do that.
Bueno, entonces hice algo interesante.
So I did something that I think is interesting.
Porque quería ver cuál era la manera como ustedes eran en momentos como estos.
Because I wanted to see how is it the London community, the London people react to moments like this.
Si eran efusivos.
I wanted to know if you were like a lot of excitement, you will show your excitement.
O si era.
Or if you were more like me.
No sabía cómo iba a ser.
So, because I didn't know how to approach you.
Porque yo soy muy efusivo.
Because I am so, like, I show my emotions so much.
Entonces, si debía controlarme o no, era una de mis expectativas.
So I was trying to find out if I need to behave more, less emotional, let's say.
Busqué una solución para tener idea.
So I started to look for a solution.
Me puse a ver un juego de fútbol inglés.
I saw a football game. And
it
was like
yeah.
All over the place. So I discovered everything about
London. Soy efusivo.
You guys show your emotion.
Y me alegra poder compartir con ustedes esa energía porque realmente es parte de lo que yo también mantengo.
And it makes me happy to be able to share with you that happiness, that energy, because this is the way I am too.
Cuando comenzamos a mudar,
when we started Monate,
yo le dije a Ray,
I told Ray,
Ray, trabajemos por un sueño muy grande.
Ray, let's work for a huge dream, a really big dream.
Inclusive, Rainer, la primera vez que fue a evaluar la venta directa, el negocio de la venta directa, la industria de la venta directa.
I remember when Ray first went to an event to start studying the network marketing industry.
Regresó.
He came back.
Con una revista.
With a magazine.
Donde estaban las 100 mejores compañías.
Where he showed me the top 100 companies.
Y me la mostró y le dije, me la regala, Ray.
And he showed it to me and I asked him, can you please give it to me? Can you please give it to me as a gift?
Esa revista todavía la tengo encima de mi escritorio.
And that magazine, I already have it on top of my desk.
La abrí donde estaban las 100 mejores.
I opened the magazine on that page where I saw the top 100 companies.
Y le dije a Ray.
And I told Ray,
algún día nosotros vamos a
we will be here in this list.
Y va a ser mucho tiempo. Y desde ese día,
my daughter-in-law, my wife,
todos nos enfocamos en ese
objetivo. We all started to think about that goal.
Y yo, insisto, le dije a Ray, no, no tiene que pasar mucho tiempo.
And I insist, I remember I told Ray, Ray, we are not going to take a long time to get that list.
Y hemos trabajado mucho.
And we have worked really hard.
Hemos perseverado mucho.
We have worked with a lot of perseverance.
Ayer le decía a Rainer.
Rainer told me yesterday.
Papá.
Dad.
Va a salir la revista donde están los 100 mejores.
The top 100 magazine is coming out soon.
¿Sabes en qué número estamos?
And you know what number we are at?
En el número 52.
We are in the 52 place.
Cuando tú sueñas.
When you dream big.
Cuando tú luchas.
When you fight for your dreams.
Cuando tú le pones pasión.
When you put a lot of passion into anything you do.
Cuando tú tienes valor.
When you dare.
Perseverancia, constancia.
You're consistent, you're going to win.
Dijimos.
We said.
Vamos a ir más allá de los Estados Unidos.
Let's go beyond the U.S.
Vamos a ir fuera de Estados Unidos.
Let's go to another country.
Y fuimos a Canadá.
And we went to Canada.
Pero también dijimos.
Aplausos
para Canadá.
Yes.
Quiero que sepan que a mí me gustan mucho los aplausos.
I want you to know that I love applause.
Y también dijimos.
And we also said.
Vamos a ir a Europa.
Now let's go to Europe.
Y saben, muchas personas se rieron y se burlaron de nosotros.
And you know what? A lot of people laughed about our dreams. They were just like, oh, this people is crazy.
I'm loco.
You're crazy, Luis.
Siempre me han catalogado de locos.
People have always said that I'm crazy.
Pero saben,
well, you know what?
Yo no le he prestado mucho atención.
I don't really pay attention to those.
A los robadores de sueños.
I don't pay attention to the dream thieves.
Yo creí que podía estar aquí.
I believed that I was able to be here.
Rainer y todo el equipo me ayudó.
Rainer and the whole team helped me.
A que lucháramos por estar aquí.
To fight, so we were able to be here today.
Y hoy día están aquí.
And today, the fact that we are here.
Estoy pisando cielo ingleso.
I am here on the UK floor.
Soil.
Land. That's what it means. UK land. Yeah.
Soil. No estoy disfrutando.
I am enjoying this so much.
Estoy en Europa.
I am in Europe.
Por eso me puse bonito.
That's why I dressed up.
Es un momento especial. Quiero agradecerle a todo el equipo.
I want to give a huge thank to the whole team.
Pero en especial a una dama.
Especially to a lady.
Que ha trabajado mucho.
That have worked really hard.
Que le ha puesto mucha gana.
That have worked with a lot of passion.
Que creyó en nuestro proyecto.
She believed in our project.
Y que hoy día realmente está haciendo un extraordinario trabajo.
And today I believe she's doing an extraordinary job.
Por favor, den un aplauso.
Can you please give a big round of applause to God?
Eres una gran dama.
You are an incredible lady.
Una gran profesional.
Incredible woman, incredible professional.
Una gran líder.
Incredible leader.
Para poder lograr esto.
To be able to achieve something like this when we're living here today.
Tuviste que hacer cosas muy buenas.
You had to do a great job.
La estrategia.
A lot of the strategy.
Tu convicción.
You had to have a lot of conviction, a lot of passion.
Está demostrándose aquí.
Because it shows. I can see it here today.
Y es realmente emocionante estar en un evento comenzando de esta manera.
It is so excited to be able to start the UK market with an event like this one.
a ti y a tu equipo.
To you and to your team.
Gracias.
Thank you so much.
Que es tan diferente comenzar con un evento como este con tantas personas.
It is so different to be able to start to launch a market with an event like this with so many people.
Y con tantos soñadores.
And with so many dreamers.
Y con tantos soñadores.
And so many, yeah, so many dreamers.
Es realmente maravilloso sentir esta sensación.
It is wonderful to feel what I'm feeling today.
Estoy seguro que ustedes vinieron aquí a escuchar cómo hacerse empresarios.
I am pretty sure that you came here today to listen to the tips to become a great entrepreneur.
No están buscando un pequeño negocio.
You are not looking for a small business.
No están buscando un gran negocio.
I know you guys are looking for a great business.
Y nosotros venimos aquí.
And we came here today.
A ofrecer un gran negocio.
To offer a great business.
Una oportunidad de hacer cosas grandes.
A great opportunity to do huge things.
Y de hacer con ustedes grandes líderes.
And to be able to help you become a great leader as well.
¿Quién de ustedes quiere ser un gran líder?
Who of the ones that are here today want to be a great leader?
Wow.
Wow.
Bastante.
A lot of people.
Los que no levantaron la mano, es posible que estén todavía pensando a ver qué se están consiguiendo. ¿Por qué se están consiguiendo?
Maybe the ones that didn't raise their hands are still thinking, what is this? I don't want these people to play around.
Un dato importante.
So I want to say something.
Para ser líderes en la industria.
To be a leader in this industry.
Para ser realmente unos grandes líderes.
To be a great leader in this industry.
Hace falta mucha energía.
You need a lot of energy.
Hace falta mucha fuerza.
You need a lot of strength.
La expresión corporal.
The way that your body shows.
La manera como tú
hablas. Your body language, the way you talk.
Es importante.
It's important.
Así que tenemos que comenzar a trabajar eso.
We need to start working on that.
¿Cómo voy a hacer? ¿Cómo voy a hacer para ser hermoso? Así como actitud y de fuerza, como de emoción.
What's going to be really my attitude so I can show strength?
I'm going to be leaving you and saying thank you so much for watching. And I'm going to come back. We're here until almost 8 o'clock tonight because we're going to be providing training. So I'm going to say thank you to everyone who's watching. And I'm going to put my phone down because I want to keep the battery for later. There's going to be a ballroom later as well. So I'm going to be networking and I'm going to keep in touch with all of you because we need those connections to upgrade our community as well. Many, many thanks for watching, Juliet Macapina.
We can learn this. We have people here today that believe they are shy. You can start to practice it.
Cuando a su casa hoy,
when you get to your house today,
en el
look yourself in the mirror.
Comience a mirarse.
Can you start to look at yourself?
¿Cómo soy yo?
How am I?